Schiffer. Our next speaker is Toastmaster Aska, and she will be introduced by Toastmaster Anna.
Her speech title is Me, Myself, and I. She'll be presenting her icebreaker. And the purpose of her speech would be to introduce herself and to learn the basic structure of a public speech. Her speech length would be 4 to 6 minutes. Best of luck.
Good evening, fellow Toastmasters and honorable guests. It is said human brain starts working the moment you are born and never stops until you stand up to speak in public. This quote is quite relatable in my case. As a child, I was very shy and timid and still am in different ways. When I was in school, I wanted to take part in different co-curricular activities. However, I couldn't due to my shyness. One day, I decided to overcome my hesitation and I agreed to be a part of morning presentation. I was in class 3, I was prepared and the day came. Stepping onto stage made me so terrified. When I came closer to the mic, boom, I forgot everything. I was blank. I was even trying to look at the board which I was holding. I couldn't get the look, because I was so nervous, and I said, kya tha? That was it. When I went back to the assembly line where I was supposed to stand, everybody started giggling and saying, kya tha? Rest is the history. I tried taking part in different activities that were offered in my school, college, university. I even spoke to my teacher to assign me tasks so that I can boost and build my confidence. She did not pay heed to my request. I did not lose hope. I tried my journey. I took a part in a fashion show. I modeled for my friend's clothing brand. These all attempts were to make me a confident person. I continued my journey with a turtle pace. Maybe I had this phrase in my mind, don't stop until you are proud. Here I am to make myself proud. I aspired to be a humanitarian and a motivational speaker. The dream is to bring the positive impact in the lives of the people. To fulfill this dream, I have to be smooth-tongued, vocal, expressive, outspoken, and unhesitating, of course. This is one of the reasons to join Toastmasters. A little introduction about my background. I was born with a silver spoon in my mouth. I have two sisters and a brother. My dad was a government servant, so I have traveled and explored almost whole of Pakistan. My major chunk of education is from Karachi, starting from O levels to university. Presently, I'm dentist by profession and I'm doing MBA in health and hospital care management. Am I missing something about myself?
Interesting movies,
yes.
Games.
Things I like to do. I'm an animal enthusiast. I have kept dogs, cats, pigeons, turtles, fishes, and much more. Currently, I have an Alexandrine parrot. I love to travel and explore different places. I have been to Malaysia, Thailand, Dubai, Singapore. Traveling made me more flamboyant, expressive, and a better person. I have recently discovered that I love to watch seasons more than movies. That's a small introduction about my life journey. I will wind up by saying, you can speak well if your tongue can deliver the message of your heart. Thank you.